Hey guys, it's Superllama N here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to take care of a ladybug. Alright, so first, to take care of a ladybug, you need to actually find a ladybug. Look under rocks, leaves, sticks, and stems. And they're usually located near, like, rose petals, if you love aphids. And aphids are the little tiny bugs that attack your garden, and they love eating them. Or during winter, it can live under your porch or window sill. And they'll usually be hiding around there because they're hibernating and stuff. After you find your little bug, you need to get set up a little cage. You're gonna need a jar or a portable fish tank, which we have right here. You need to fill it with leaves, sticks, stems, and dirt, and little leaves and flowers that can hide under it. I made mine with toilet paper roll and egg carton. I used one little leaf bug, and there's one up here, so you can see them. But just have to put the dirt right here. And just fill up your little leaf bug home. And after you do that, you need to take it in the food, so it can be sugar, but it needs a small amount, or honey, or if you have dried raisins, and grapes, but then you peel off the skin. Yeah, this is how you take care of a ladybug. Superllama N out.